Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Assist International Academy. In 2021, today I'm going to solve this problem of Algebraic interview with a shortcut method and within just minutes. So must watch this lecture from starting to end and don't skip any steps. So without wasting any time, let's solve the lecture. So here, before solving this problem, first of all, 0.5 can also be written as 1 by 2. So I'm going to solve this question. I can write here 64x raised to power 4 multiplied by 0.5 can also be written as 1 by 2. That's it. Next step is here multiplied by 4x raised to power minus 2. Next step will be here 64, it is a 8 is 64. 64 is equal to 8 multiplied by, you can write here 8 is a 64. So you can write here 8 square. Next, x raised to power 4 multiplied by raised to power 1 by 2 multiplied by 4x minus 2. Very, very shortcut. Next step will be here. Now I'm going to separate this question. 8, 2 multiplied by 1 by 2, 8. 2 multiplied by 1 by 2, next, x, 4 multiplied by 1 by 2, and next, multiplied by 4x minus 2. Very simple, very shortcut, 2 will be cut, now 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, I will get the value here, 8, multi 8x, next will be here, 2 ones are 2, 2s are 4, x square. And I hope that you have cleared the point. Next step will be here, multiply by 4x minus 2. And next step will be here, 8 4s will be 32. Next step, x. You can add here, because base are same, then powers are to be added. Next will be here, 2 minus 2. 2 plus minus 2. That's it. Next step will be here, you can write here 32x, 2 minus 2 will be 0, next 32, x 0 will be, because any value power to 0 always equal to 1, so you can write here x 0 will be 1, we will get the value here 32. So and question is given at find the value of this problem, then value of this problem is 32. I hope that you have cleared the concept about this question. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, then kindly must subscribe to my YouTube channel. Must press bell icon button for getting notification of my new lecture. And if you want more questions about this, just watch description below the video. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.